Hey guys, it's me, Aubrey, and today is my first, no, my second drawing video. I'm not going to start a whole channel because I'm not that good, but Gabby is amazing, so go follow her channel, it's Drawler and Show, for sure. But today I'm going to be drawing a horse. Now, I already drew a whale, so you guys go check that out. Would not be in the link in the description because you're already on my channel. Kitty. I'm at my grandma's and she has a kitty. I just love the kitty. My grandma's doing some stuff downstairs. So sorry if you hear any background noise. Might be from the cat, my grandma, I don't know. So I'm gonna use this pencil to do outlines. And then I have, well, it's not mine, but. And then some decorations. I'm gonna try to do good because I'm not. Oh, yes, this is already terrible. So comment down below if you have any other suggestions for me to draw. But like I said, I'm not gonna be drawing a lot, and I'll think about if I want to draw that. Ooh, like a painting, I think I would. Okay, yeah, this is definitely a bad horse, but this is the horse looks like. So you can definitely tell it's super bad, right? Okay, yes, this is super bad. Yeah, it's really terrible. Alright. So I'm gonna take the orange and color in the tail. You guys can't see. My other videos can see. A tiny bit. Alright, now I'm gonna draw like the mane. It's gonna look red in it. Okay, this one. Obviously. Okay, we'll take this pink. I think this is pink. It's called Shocking Pink. Really pretty. And oh, so pretty. So no more colors can fit in the tail, but I'm gonna put a purple in the mane. Okay, so this is what it looks so far colored. I'm gonna take a brown. There's a couple different browns I think I'm gonna do, but like brown. And color it in. Comment down below if you subscribe to Gabby's channel. That'd be amazing because she's super good at YouTube videos and like just drawing in general. Like, to me, Gabby's talent is drawing. It may take her a while, but it's really cute when it's done. Comment down below if you take time on things for it to be really good. Oh, Gabby takes time on like her canvases painting. She takes time on everything, but more in general, that's how much time she really uses for canvases. Come here, come here. Okay. See guys. Kitty, his name's Serenity. She is so cute. She's playful. Yeah, you can't get on the table right now. Okay? She likes to sit up on the table because there's a window right behind her. She likes to stick her head out the window. Alright, this is what my very bad horse looks like. But here, she looks really cute, but I just don't think it's a horse. So yeah, I'm just gonna put a horse. Wait a minute. You guys, are you kidding me? I put whale 108 because that's my room number in school. I always do that. Alright, let me find the plaque. What is it? 2008. No. 2018. So I just have to remember to do the 2000. So I just forget. This is my book. I draw in this book. Grandma gave it to me, and I keep it at her house. Horse 2018, March 24th. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Give it a big thumbs up if you like it. Comment down below what you want me to draw next. So, yeah. And I'm not going to be drawing like every day. But I can draw, like, if you guys want me to. Comment down below if you guys want me to keep drawing. And also comment down below what you want me to draw. Okay.